welcome back to the Body of Knowledge video blog. I'm Laurel, and today I'm going to show you an active version and also a modified version of the pose pigeon. Active in that I'm going to use this pretty heavy Mexican blanket with the long reach or the long lever of my arms to create a little bit more external load on my hips as I lengthen the tissues of my hip joints within a shape similar to pigeon. I'm going to lift my feet up and bring my feet over to the right. So here I'm making what is close to a 90 degree bend at my front leg, which is my left leg. And then my right leg, the degree to which you want to slide that thigh back a little bit is really going to be individual, depending on the range of motion that you have in your hips. I'm going to place this blanket, which is it's heavier than it looks when I straighten my arms and reach it forward. From here, I'm going to activate my left ankle. This is just going to keep my foot joints a little bit more stable, and it's going to prevent rotation at my left knee. And I'm going to rock forward and raise that blanket up, and then rock back and pull the blanket toward me. So as I rock forward and raise the blanket up, I'm actually using the muscles around the outer left hip compartment, pressing down into the floor with my outer left ankle, my outer left shin, my outer left thigh to keep myself from falling forward. And so this is an active and relatively dynamic hip opener. And you can play around with statically holding. You can also play around with rotation, right? So I can rotate my trunk more over that left knee. I can rotate away from the left knee. Something I've been playing with. I hope that you learn something from it and maybe discover something about your hip mobility and the way that it might actually be very closely related to hip strength. Enjoy.